Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Chance for a break in numbers. Bruno. And he's trying to get it away. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's just...
They could go in front here. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the... Oh, he saved it!
Well, he's guessed the right way, and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
Corner kick coming up. Ball is taken. Solid punch by the goalkeeper. They blocked it then. Swung in from the corner. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Corner played in. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball powerfully away.
Well, his team's been a bit sluggish in the opening moments, but the goalkeeper certainly wasn't. What reflexes he showed there.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. And in it goes. He's gone to punch it away now and done well. Cleared it well. Bruno, probing the pass, in with a chance. Well, the goal was gaping, he couldn't miss.
Well, the keeper's gone AWOL, hasn't he?
Well, he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
And I've seen this player finish from those distances before, they've really got to close him down quicker.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. Not a good pass at all. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. That's an unforced error really with the pass. McCann. Set up to play on the break now.
Oh, he's totally done the defence.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Adelante. Good interception. Ward. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. The shot gets blocked. Bruno. Read that well with the interception. Now, can he take them on? And he's flagged offside. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes.
He might be through. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. Won the ball capably with that tackle.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
He's got possession back for his team. To bring them level. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. He's put in the corner. Really vital interception here. Oh, this could bring them level. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Guiding it through the defenders. Off the keeper, back into play. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Adelante. Gives it away. Could take them on here. Oh, chance! That's even better play to stop the chance. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Keeping the ball well under some pressure. Cut out. It's a quick break. Must be a goal. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0. That's a bad ball. McCann. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Comfortable for the keeper. The keeper's given the ball away. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Corner played into the middle. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Two sides of this particular story. The home side, well, it's not going well. And the... And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Bruno. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. This is how they love to play on the break. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Now Bailey. Adelante. Behind the defenders and onside. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. It's Jackson.
Bruno.
There's a cut back on. Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
That was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. Promising forward play from them again. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. With good vision.
What a good interception. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
He's got possession back for his team.
And he's given the free kick.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
And he's tried his shot from long range.
Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Read the play well to intercept.
Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers.
Can go in from here.
Now, here is a chance for them.
Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh.
To the rescue, and how!
And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
That's possession regained so soon after it had been lost. Bruno. And he could get away here.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Steered through. Can he set himself now?
And it's a goal here. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, they just can't contain him. I mean, some of the stuff we've seen has been mesmeric and well-deserving of this hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. And the pass not completed, really.
Looking for goal now.
Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. And they have reduced the lead.
Talk about rolling up the sleeves at the kickoff, metaphorically rather than literally, but they've got themselves a goal very quickly.
They have. Don't know where the opposition was just switching off there, but it's made more of a game of it now.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. And it will be a free kick here.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Could pull one back here, and he does. Well, it's given them a chance in this game. Still plenty of time for an equaliser.
Yeah, they needed that, didn't they? And it's going to be interesting. Game on once more.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
Cleared the ball.
Ward.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today, and they've got to lose those.
Shots on! And they blocked it then. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Bruno. This does look promising. Oh, great chance. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Free kick given. Bruno. Should be a chance. That's a brilliant goal. It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Bruno. And he's got to get it away now.
With good vision.
So easy in possession.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of having time.
They've got the ball back by that interception. Wants to have a go. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Swung in from the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Successful tackle. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. There it is, the final whistle. It was absolutely... Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the... Oh! Bruno, probing the pass. In with a chance. Well, the goal was gaping. He couldn't miss.
Well, the keeper's gone AWOL, hasn't he?
Well, he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here. Quick break. Must be a goal. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
The keeper's given the ball away. Cut back off. Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little...
Steered through. Can he set himself now? And it's a goal here. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. And the pass not completed, really. Looking for goal now. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. And they have reduced the lead. Talk about rolling up the sleeves at the kickoff, metaphorically rather than literally, but they've got themselves a goal very quickly. Could pull one back here, and he does. Well, it's given them a chance in this game. Still plenty of time for an equaliser.
Yeah, they needed that, didn't they? And it's going to be interesting. Game on once more.
Bruno. Should be a chance. That's a brilliant goal. It's It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. They've got the ball back by that interception. Wants to have a go. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.